43% early on in this one. Jordon Crawford on the drive. Tough shot there. Scoops it high off the glass for two to stay out there. Blake Ahern is the coach of the Spurs. He's an interesting story as Crawford steals the inbounds pass. And Crawford at high speed to the other end and lays it up and in.
And the Austin Spurs are shooting 51% from the field. The Hustle shooting 37.5% from the field.
Crawford gets another bucket.
Been to in America, Chicago. I love Chicago. I could never live there. I was in Chicago in like April, and I was like, oh my God. The wind is ridiculous, and it's cold.
Jordon Crawford to Nichols for three. Yes. Austin Nichols came in 7 of 12 on the year from three-point range. He's 1 for 2 tonight, led by as many as 26. Dusty Hannes for three hits his second three of the game.